against Southport, it was a really good atmosphere despite the weather. The Hive was rocking, everybody was singing, cheering, very loud. How much does that help you guys out on the, well, on the bench, but how much does it help the players on the pitch just to give them that little bit extra?
Yeah, a lot. For me personally, I know, you play football mostly for the audience, and if you're a football player, you play, of course, you start for yourself, but it is nice that the audience standing behind you, and that gives the group also an extra boost. And it can also be negative sometimes, but the last couple of weeks I liked the atmosphere from the people, and we didn't play our best games, and they were still cheering behind us, and there's one thing what we need as a group, and what they always say is the 12 men. And especially the last time with the bad weather, they're still coming and cheering and stuff. Just we loved it, and at the end it gave us also the extra result, the extra little bit, and with the corner and the cheering up behind, and we scored. It was a good atmosphere.
Perfect. Well, good luck on Saturday, and we'll speak to you after the game.
Thank you. Good.
Thanks, Ali. Appreciate that.